Well, apparently now no audio is recorded for any of that either. So, the minute that I paused and came back, I realized the audio didn't record at all for some reason. Audacity fucked up on me, and then I started recording the audio again, and I go back, and almost instantly I realized the audio stopped recording again. It's keeps fucking up, but it seems to be going fine now. I have no fucking idea what was wrong with it then. I'm just gonna chalk it up to a fucking stupid ass shit that stupid as fuck. But as I was saying that you couldn't hear, I'm sure some of you can tell what I'm doing here. I'm gonna build a wall of lava on the outside and a wall of water on the inside. I'm gonna try and get it like that. Fucking keyboard. The keyboard just wiggled around while I was trying to hold it. Hold the buttons down. I have it on my lap right now, so. Come on, really? Really? This is fucking. Okay then. Hurry the fuck up. It didn't take that long for the water to dissipate. Ever spilled water before? Has it taken that long for your water to spill? Okay, that seems realistic enough to me. Minecraft. Try and make shit more realistic. Don't make shit more realistic. Good game! What the fuck? Is this a new thing for Minecraft? Where they just want it to spread out by itself for no fucking reason? It should be going straight down, right? Okay, now I gotta fucking dig this back up. Which means I gotta build up while I fucking dig it, so. Fucking. I know this isn't how it used to work. Because I've done shit like this before. Matter of fact, I got something like this on one of my fucking. Called creative mode servers. I don't have a wall of water behind it because it's in creative mode, but shit. Gotta do this just to fucking just get it. Got it. Is that good? We good now? Still flowing out for some reason. Some reason this isn't dug down. I gotta build back up to that again. Really? So I actually have to have the dirt just there for no fucking reason. This is fucking great. Now I gotta get the fucking water and I gotta put it back. I know this is not how water works in Minecraft. Okay, I'm gonna scrap this idol. I am scrapping this idol right now. Scrapped. Done. Not doing it. Not doing this idol. Give me my fucking lava back. I got a shit ton of lava for no reason. Wasted a shit ton of iron on buckets for no fucking reason, too. Best fucking waste of shit I've ever done. Except for it is. I like how I have to build a tower of dirt to get rid of a tower of dirt. To which I have to then destroy the tower of dirt that I then built to destroy the other tower of fucking dirt. It's fucking stupid. Figure this all the shit I gotta go through just the scrapper idol. Is this gonna dissipate anytime soon? No? I was just gonna be here to stay? Glad the zombie's safe. Come on. I can't reach that now? Okay. Is that one of mine's out there? Dusty torch down there? I think I've already been in this. It's probably just the mine. Yeah. Looks like it's the mine to me. Looks like it's that one area I actually dug through for a little while. And fucking decided to come back to. That lava seems to stay there forever though. Cover this shit back up. Put one freaking 2-block high tower of dirt here so I know where the fuck it's at if I ever want to go down and fuck shit up. Which I fucking won't because I got nothing to fuck shit up for right now. Except for redstone if I want that, but shit, I haven't had any luck finding that. I don't know why I go looking for something I've had no luck finding. Fucking stupid as fuck. Gotta risk my life just to put out fucking lava shit like this. Dude, come here. Come on. Come on, you know you want to fucking discipline. I'm just gonna do this. Make a wall of stone around. Make a wall of stone around the outside. Since I already have the structure set up for it. It's almost nighttime again. Finally getting this shit to dissipate now that I'm fucking blocking it off, but guess what? I'm gonna have to come back up and dig all this out. Fuck that. Do it right now. Going to lose all this dirt, but I don't give a fuck. I ain't coming back up here just to save some fucking dirt. Fuck! Now I'm going to lose even more dirt. Keep that one piece there until I can fucking get another piece below it. Night time now. Fuck again, fucking. Not done? No. Okay. No. Still? No. Okay. Still? What about now? No. No. Doesn't look like it. Ah. Fuck you. What the fuck? This is what they want you to pay $25 for, folks. $25 fucking dollars. How fucking horrible do you have to be at programming to fuck up something you have right with the fucking water? It's like, oh, we already have this, right? Well, let's go ahead and fuck it up a little bit more. Fucking! This is great. And creepers wanna come by? No. Why the fuck not? Come on. There's no reason for this to be here. There's no lava source anywhere around here. Someone needs to find out who the fuck wrote the coding for the lava, and they need to go and beat the shit out of whoever the fuck did it, because this is fucking horrible. There's no fucking reason for any of that to still have been there. There's no reason why I should have wasted so many materials just trying to get rid of a fucking one source block of lava. Or does it dissipate one block every 100 fucking days in Minecraft? I don't know about you, but last I heard of a fucking volcano eruption that resulted in something being covered in lava, I'm pretty sure the lava hardened up rather quickly. And unless you're going for a precise realism in this, which I don't see possible with the horrible programming by whoever the fuck it is programming most of this shit. Man, I'm sorry. I'm gonna stop ranting about the horrible programming in the game. It's horrible. You know it. I know it. You might not have known it yet, but now you know. You know. You know. It's not. It's not just the way it works, it's someone made it that way. It's horrible. If it's not horrible programming, it's batshit awful fucking game design. I have no clue what happened to the torch I placed there. I really don't care right now. Okay. I'll go back and get a bucket of water. And I'm gonna go make some obsidian. That's good. Little fucking bitch. Then you can drop anything good. Yeah, fuck you. I mean that. Fuck you. Yeah, I got enough lava. I don't need any more. I don't think I have any sticks on me either. Oh, I do. Okay. Not what I meant to do. There we go. Surprised by how much they got right in Minecraft, how much they got wrong. Stop crashing. Minecraft is my favorite. Fuck you. Minecraft should not be anyone's favorite. Oh, should not be anyone's favorite game. There wasn't even lava right here. Why the fuck? Okay. So, yeah. I'm not interested in any of this. Really? Okay. I can get this with iron pick, I know that. Pretty sure iron pick can get this. Just gonna take a minute. Just need this one block out so I can fuck up the rest of the lava. Come on. Come on. Almost there. I don't know if I'm really almost there or not. You can't really see the cracks in obsidian. So I'm about to say fuck it and just run. Go get some diamonds somewhere. I think I have diamonds somewhere. Whatever. Give me that. I need to make another shovel. You Well, if I ever want to go to Nether, I know exactly what to look for. So I'm gonna go finish the cobblestone wall up here, I guess. I still hear lava around there for no fucking apparent reason. I think the lava fall is actually right under that. It'd be fun. Boom, boom, boom. I like that. I like that. I like the pattern I got going on here. I don't know if you like it, but I know I do. Talking about one person that actually watches this, so if you're not that one person, you can, you know, butt the fuck out of my conversation. Okay, that looks right. Let's go back down. Actually, I should probably put torches around. Weeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee Yeah, I'm gonna have to say fuck you. I don't know why I came down here. Okay. So I need to get a diamond pick to get that. Let's go. It's apparently been 23 minutes of audio recording, and so I'm assuming it's been about an hour every actual recording. Nah, it's probably been about 40 minutes or so of audio. Video recording. I don't know how long exactly it's been, but since the current audio recording is at 23 minutes and 22 seconds, I'm gonna say that the video is probably about 48 minutes long right now. Probably wanna cut the first part up a bit and just show key points, because the audio cut out. That way you don't miss anything. Not like there's much that you could have missed. I built some fucking brick, well, not brick, but cobblestone around the outside of part of the fucking thing. That's pretty much it. Nothing to add to this right now. It doesn't look like that. That's it. Okay. Do I not have any diamonds? Three, exactly. Okay. Sticks. Do I still have any sticks? No. Have my axe on me right, yeah. Okay. I'm gonna go chop down some of these trees, replant them, like I was doing before. I love Minecraft survival, it's so fun. Yay. I wanna go through a half sweat so I can start reviving some of this shit. I don't feel like Where'd my axe go? It didn't break, did it? I didn't hear the noise of it breaking, and it wasn't really broken. What? What? What the fuck? And whatever. Forgot I did this. Man. I don't like the Minecraft music. Especially that Minecraft music. It's fucking stupid. Well, apparently I lost my axe, so I wanted to make another one of those too. Let's see. I wanted to make a shovel, I'm gonna have to make an axe, I'm gonna have to make a diamond pickaxe so I can get the fucking obsidian. Anything else I can add to my fucking bucket list? What do you mean your bucket list? Bitch, shut the fuck up. Okay. So, I guess I'm putting something in here. What am I going to put in here? I'll put that. And I don't really see anything else to put in here. Charcoal and coal don't mix. Anything else? I'll just put the solar chest in there for no fucking reason. Alright, so I got a bundle of sticks already. There we go, 6 quarter sticks even. That was my plan the entire time. You can't tell me different. Fuck you, a bucket of lava and a bucket of water on me. It's snowing. Nighttime, it's nighttime. Nope, guess not. Okay. It's looking nighttime isn't the same as being nighttime. I'm pretty bored right now. I call it a day after I get some of this sitting down here for no reason. I have no real reason for it. No. Is it really gonna take this long with a diamond pick? Finally. This is fucking stupid. Who enjoys sitting here digging out obsidian? If a diamond pick takes this long to get one piece out, why? Did I really just move over the other? I need to get out. Stupid. Minecraft has to be the worst game I've played in a long, long time. I can't think of a worse game off the top of my head. That's how bad it is. It's horribly programmed, horribly done, horribly this, horribly that. You know, complain, nag. You fucking laughing yet? Good, you should be. Except you shouldn't be, because I'm serious! Shit fucking sucks. This is so fun. I understand why everyone loves Minecraft. This is the most fun I have had in ages. Totally worth $25. Okay, over shit fuck up, because it's not. Done yet? No? Okay. Not done. Okay, so obsidian apparently fell backwards into the lava. For no reason. Glad I can put water on top of lava now, though. Because I'm pretty sure that used to just make a cobblestone block. Hey, you can farm cobblestone with a bucket of lava and a bucket of water. Really, bitch? That why I still don't give a fuck. I hate the water noise too. I hate a lot of things about Minecraft. Pretty sure I just switched from one obsidian block to the other, back to the other. And it's mostly because of the water current. Which shouldn't be pushing me back into the corner since the water source was right there. But whatever, I don't make the physics for, you know, Minecraft right now. So, I'm not worried about it. Minecraft's not gonna hire me. No one is. I'm unemployed for the rest of my life, apparently. It's fun, I guess. Staying at home, not being able to eat, pay the rent, bills. It's fun, right? I'm sure homeless, being homeless is a blast. Love to try that, right? Come on. Hey, god damn. Like, I understand obsidian is supposed to be hard to get, but do you literally have to make it hard to get? You gotta sit there for hours on end, just fucking hitting away at a little bit of fucking obsidian. This isn't even a shit ton of obsidian. Well, I guess it is a shit ton of obsidian. by Minecraft standards, but by my standards, it's not a shit ton of anything. I just heard a spider fall. Yep. Oh, that's great. The ground is smooth stone a little, make sure there's no more lava like that around. I'm sure there's gonna be one behind this too. Why am I using this? This is lovely. Okay. What the fuck? I'm not going to change my health anytime soon. Yeah, I'm sure spiders are gonna try to drop down on me. What the fuck? Could have sworn I saw a spider fall down that way, and then it just fell on top of me. Okay. It's perfect sense. Perfectly believable. And the only reason I'm complaining about realism in this game is because they tried for realism, and they failed. Horrible. I don't know what possessed them to try for realism, but they need to, not develop games anymore. You understand what I'm saying? This is the game design that they're gonna go by. You understand? Millions of people played it. Oh, it's a huge indie success. Nah, not really. Not any developer success. I don't understand how it sold anything with the price that it was at. I really don't know how it sold anything with the price that it was at. $24, $25, whatever it was. I don't care. I don't understand how it sold anything at that price. Minecraft. I don't care how much you love Minecraft. You think Minecraft is worth that much money? You need to be sent to Africa desperately to see what the fuck you're talking about. All work goes into making these games. Yeah, work does go into making these games, but $24 over a couple million copies for this? No, thank you. The launch price and the retail price was only supposed to be $20. You paid $15 if you got it in the beta. That was the deal. So the price should have never went over $20. That's acceptable. Acceptable. Not a good price for the game, but acceptable. $15, acceptable price. $10, probably be the price I would want to pay for it. Fuck! Hey guys. Bye guys. No! Was even the spider that killed me. Was not even the spider that killed me. Fucking amazing. Wasn't even the creeper that I was looking at either. Now where the fuck was that? It was over this way somewhere. Pretty sure I have no fucking clue where that was at. So, I'm probably fucked on that. I don't know where the fuck I was going. I don't know why the fuck I was going there, but I should have just been heading straight to my house. Which I thought I was doing, but I guess not since I haven't seen my shit. Yeah, fuck you, creeper. How did I not pick that up? How am I not picking this up? Okay, apparently I can't pick those items up. Hey, creeper. You mind staying away from my shit real quick? Yeah, thank you. I'm really glad it didn't blow anything of mine up, even though it probably did, so. Hey, what's good, spider? Remember me? Yeah, well, fuck you, you fucking piece of shit! Definitely looks like I'm missing some stuff. But I don't, whatever. Whatever, I got my diamond pick. I got the obsidian, right? I got, I assume it'd be most of the obsidian. This is running on 44 minutes now. The audio is at least. So I'm going to go back, get 20 obsidian even, and then I'll call it. And I'll probably be done with Minecraft for a while, because I don't like this. I haven't liked Minecraft at all for a long, long time. The co-op Minecraft was actually decently fun, because I had someone there with me, and I was able to co-commentate. I had a conversation back and forth with the guy. And I had to worry about fucking losing my shit 24/7, because I seem to be rather lucky when I have someone around me. Really unlucky otherwise. I mean, I seem to be pretty lucky in my single player and finding shit. But when it comes to, keeping the shit, pretty unlucky. I was pretty lucky half the time in, the co-op. Minus with the dogs. Dogs, absolutely unlucky with. The materials, absolutely lucky with. See how that kind of evens out? I'm sure if I had a dog here, I'd be able to keep it. Because I've lost everything else. So I'd probably be able to keep a dog. I got 21. Whatever. Blackjack, motherfucker. Ah. an eventful Minecraft episode. I think part of the frustration is me going in for the job interview I talked about in the last episode, and the guy saying it was just one of the favors that he calls every now and again, to where I'd go and fucking clean off the roof of the gas station for about $30. And even then, he said he wasn't going to give me that either, because he said his employee was going to do it. So, I don't think I'm going to be going to that Shell station too much anymore, you know. Or at all, really. Yeah. I don't see anything else to put in here. I have any gunpowder? Nah. Whatever. I want to call here, so have fun with that.